Good morning students, welcome to class 4 mathematics. Today we are going to study textbook math magic page number 67. Open your textbook page number 67. Here given fill my diary. Here Kiran's diary is there. She has filled the diary. How she filled? You see. Kiran bought some junk from the junk collectors. She paid them 841 rupees. Do you understand? Kiran bought some junk from the junk collectors. She paid them 841 rupees. She sold the junk at Dinu's big shop and Dinu gave her these notes and coins. She sold the junk at Dinu's big shop and Dinu gave her these notes and coins. Here she given the notes. Here see. It is 100 rupee note. How many 100 rupees notes are there? Here 6 notes are there. 6 into 100 how much will come? 6 into 100. How much will come? That is 106 or 600 rupees. So 600 rupees he has written here in the. So money Kiran got how much is there? First diary he has written, she has written. What is that? 600 rupees notes are, 6 are there. That is 600 she has written. Next is there. That is 20 rupees note. How many notes are there? 7 notes are there. 7 notes of 20 rupees. So 20 rupees notes are, how many are there? 7 are there. So 7 you have to multiply, 140 rupees. So she has written 140 rupees here. This is the 20 rupees note. Then next is 8 notes of 5 rupees. It is 5 rupee note. How many are there? 8 notes are there. 1 note 5 rupees and 8 notes how much will come? 8 notes is equal 8 into 5. How much is there? That is 40. So 40 rupees she has written here. In the diary she has written here 40 rupees. Next, here you see that coins. How many? This one is 1 rupee coin is there. So how many coins are there? 4 coins are there. 4 into 1 equal to 4. She has written 4 rupees. Then another is there 3 notes of 50 rupees. It is 50 rupees note. How many are there? 3 notes. So 50, how many notes are there? 3 notes are there. Throw 350 ja 150 rupees. 35 ja 50 and 15 and it put the 0. 150 rupees. She has written 150 rupees here. Then come to the 6 notes of 10 rupees. It is 10 rupees note. How many are there? 6 notes are there. 6 notes of 10 rupees. So how much will come? 10 into 6. How much is there? 60. So 60 rupees she has written here. So that these notes Dinu has given to her, these notes and coins. So how much is there? Kiran wrote the record in her diary. These all things she has written in her diary. It is a diary paper. So she has written all the amount here. Then how much is there? You have to do the total. It is, he has already done, the total is 994. So 994. But money, she paid how much is there? 841 rupees she paid. Then how much will come? That is your total money subtract the given money. Then how much is left? You see, 994 rupees is the total money and she has given 841 rupees. So you have to subtract this one. It came 153 rupees. So money she earned how much? 153 rupees.